Welcome back. And I just finished Zelda Breath of the Wild Master Mode. I just finished the psych one of quests. Lionel used to be here at this location. Now want to continue. The problem here is I try to wait. Get the dragon horn in this area. I've been trying to set the fire and then go into morning. It hasn't come, so I want to go somewhere else. See, what Lisa boy is see I have something I want to get. This is a few more collapse seed in this area. This is my walkthrough. This was hard. This one hard. I need to climb up. I don't want to do it right now. So why don't I come? Let me see, why should I come? It's too easy to get here. Why don't I come here? First, I need to change my outfit. Drop this one. I need to change my outfit. It's a hot area. Very hot area. What I do is a hot area. And then I need to drink this one. If you drink that one, you don't need to wear the you don't need to wear this one until it's let's go oh, one area here. Let's go find, get this one first. Let's get this Karasi first and not be do something else later. So we are here now. Let's fly. Shall we fly down there? Fly down there where the purple thing is. It's just a Karasi in the river. I'm not there yet, but I will be. Let me see. I'm going to place a medallion here. Medallion. Where's my medallion? Yeah, medallion. Travel medallion. So I can. That's okay. That's okay. Let me see. Oh yes, you see it? The rock there. I have to carry the rock. Let's wear the mask so people will not buckling, will not attack me. Carry this one. Carry all the way here. Okay. Oh, just lose one rock. Oh man. Let me save the game. If we ever run out of rock, I can always load few low save game. Oh my goodness, I'm so crazy, man. Oh man, I just lost two rocks for no reason. I must watch where I'm going, man. I don't want to continue to lose all the rock for no reason. You know what I mean? I drinking the flame card for no reason, man. Oh, that's easy. Got it. I got it. Now I got this. I got this one. When you travel back here. Okay, let's go. Let's go do the collect the next one. Oh, this one closer. Why not? Closer. Have a flame guard protection. I want to use it. I don't want to waste it. You come to this area if you have a wooden weapon, wooden shield, wooden anything that will burn. So, good idea to un-equip them. Everything is hot. My flame guard will run out, and then I have to wear. This is water. If you come here, it replenishes your heart. You need to renew your heart. You can come here. Yeah, and then you get full replenish your full heart. Whatever how many heart you have. Let's place charm medallion here. If you go to high places, high ground, like on top of the mountain or hill, it's easy to fly down than climbing up. That's my. You see it? Oh, I want to get this one first. Let me see. Do you have a hammer? I don't have a hammer. Don't have a hammer. Why don't I use this one? Because I can get this one anytime. Lemon stone, I need that. If you have for me armor upgrade, and you can get if you collect 10 lemon stone, and you trade 10 of this, you will get a diamond. Okay, let's blow this one up. Why not? Why not? Lift this lock up, you should have a Koran. Yes. Oh wow. Good. Let's go to the next one. The closest one. Here. Yes. How can I? Let's go. Walk by feet, man. I still have some flame guard. 1 minute and 53 seconds left. See the spring water. Spring water. Because my heart is full, so it doesn't repeat. When your heart almost empty, or you can come. This one, you can take a picture. What their name is? What their name is? Like, take a picture. Yeah. Are you sure that? There. You see it? You have to use ice arrow. You don't have to fight for it. That's one thing of Zelda Breath of the Wild. Something you can use for your own advantage. let's put the travel dial in here. Why not? Why not? If you can put it, man. Okay, now I put it. Do I have any weapon? Do you have any weapon? I need a claw. I need some good hammer. Good hammer. I don't have any spare. I need to throw this one out. Why not? Why not? Let's go get the what you call? A hammer? A Goron hammer? A clobber? A clobber? I need that one to break the rock. You use that one, you whack more than 10 times, it will break. So not very durable. A lot of things down there, good to take. But no, that's okay. This is high ground, right? I can place my darling here. Why not, man? Place my darling here. If you do want to come back here, then you are no trouble. I think here. Oh! Shoot, I knew it. I need a good arrow. I need to drink some. This one. Yeah. Wow, let's take picture. Rare, could be a diamond in there. A ruby. I'll keep this one. Okay, could be a ruby. Topaz. Anything, anymore? Nothing, right? Let's go up. There's a. Something good to jump on. Something good. Okay. Oh, I remember this one. Oh, you need to wear. So you don't. You need to wear this. I know. You need to wear this, or you will get burned, and you die quickly. You don't need knife. How can I do this? How can I? Oh wow. This hard. Oh, not to jump down. I tell you what. Oh, that's easy. Not that hard at all, man. Not that hard at all. Good. Good so far. I like it. Let's pin this one. And come here. Yes. I have 591 correct seeds collect so far. And I finished 24 shrine. Currently, I have collected 591 correct seed, and I have complete 24 shrine. Complete. Go inside. Open the treasure chest. So, come here. You know, my preview Zelda walkthrough as a normal mode. Not, I haven't purchased the DLC, I haven't purchased the DLC before, so I 1 month ago I recently purchased DLC, and I just played this the first time, Master Mode, which I like it. I love it. The game is more challenging. It's hard to beat. Oh, okay, let's try my Dalian here. That's one thing about great about travel medallion. You can travel there instantly, or you can travel to any shrine. You can also do that too. 592 correct seed. I want to make you 600. One thing about this flame protection, you don't have to wear this one. Because let's remove this one, Flame protection. Oh, you don't get burned. Oh, wow. No, I like to wear a climbing gear. Because climbing gear is a good stuff. Climbing gear. I'm a fan of climbing gear. Big fan. Okay, there are still many places I want to travel. Oh man. Dun, da, da. Dun, da, da. Spring water is fill your heart to maximum full. So if you refill your heart, you can come to one of this area. The other area too. It's called spring water, hot water, hot bath. It's boiling. Travel medallion here. Why not? You can put it. What worse can it do for you? No problem. Don't drop, man. Oh my goodness. Good. Good thinking, man. Good logic. Great. Great. Now, what should I do next? I want to get the hammer. Hammer to fall. Hammer to fall. I need hammer. What you gonna do? What you gonna do when there are a few more coral seeds I need to collect? There are many coral seeds. I still haven't collected them all. Okay. I want to get the hammer. I'm here for. The reason I travel here, I want to get hammer. Let's find hammer, man. The more hammer I can get, the better I can equip myself. Equip all my weapon. Where's the hammer? I forget where the location is every time. I want to go to the shop. Oh, ruby. Why not? Hammer to fall. Let's go buy a Goron spice. Let's go buy Goron spice. It should be around here. One of this shop sell. There's hammer there. Oh man, I missed it. Oh man. No ruby. Oh, some ruby. Better than nothing. This one here. I need ruby. Oh, red ruby. Cool. Excellent. Man. I want to buy this one. Can I buy this one?
Oh!
I need them all. Okay. I want to collect all of this. Which way is better? And I get this one first. What you think, guys? No, I come here. I can fly. Something in the air, see woo.
Thank you. Hup, hup. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for watching my Zelda Breath of the Wild. That's my next Zelda Breath of the Wild Master Mode. The next episode, I want to travel this area. The one that I mark with a star. I want to try to collect many Korok seeds if possible. There are quite a lot of karate I haven't collect. So I will see you next time. That's my next episode, right? You go there.
Thank you.